alpha equal to 0 and beta equal to minus 4. Alpha plus beta equal to 0 plus minus 4. It will be minus 4. And alpha beta equal to value of alpha is 0 and beta value is minus 4. If 0 multiply with any number, the answer will be 0. The required equation is, then the required equation is, is x square plus, it's minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta equal to 0. The value of alpha plus beta equal to minus 4 and alpha beta equal to 0, equal to 0. X square minus minus will be plus 4x and equal to 0, because 0 has an origin. This is our required equation.